great fuel system and it's really cool, but since it's such high pressure, if you've done it yourself,
well, like a year, year and a half, I'm working in a lot of houses there, and I'm like, I don't like working traditional, they're assholes. So I,